As of tonight, 5,565 people in intensive care require serious treatment. 34% of them are under the age of 60. 60% are between 60 and 80 years old, while 68 people currently in intensive care are under the age of 30. This kind of a situation has never been seen in France before.